is up, guys, and welcome back to yeah. So we're gonna pick up where we left off. What are we doing? Get the serum ingredients from Lucas. So I gotta go play his little games. This should be fun. Let's play. Hey, that's what I'm doing. That's funny. Alrighty, well, let's get this shit started. You's an ugly son of a bitch. I'm gonna kick your ass. Okay.
Fuck.
That too. Okay, but that was a little fucked up. Him sitting there pulling his fucking, ouch, his fucking fingernails off, man. God. I don't like this. What is that? Oh, isn't that wonderful? Can I disarm it? I don't want to waste no fucking ammo in here either. Fortunately, I just got 10 more bullets. Still. Ooh! Right in the fucking doorway. Actually, there's my repair kit for the new shotgun. If you guys remember in the last episode, I was fucking looking for it, and I was looking in the wrong goddamn area. But I found it now, so, nice. Ah, oh, this one I have to shoot. Goddamn right I do. Right, let's just be careful. Or we walk. Why do I feel like that's gonna explode? Ticking. God damn it. Ooh, that was close. I didn't even see that one. God damn it. Oh, shit.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 06. 2-1. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Yeah, I'm smarter than that, Lucas. Let's, fuck. Oh, that's just beautiful. I'd rather shoot him from afar than attempt it. So, let's... Nice. I don't hear no ticking, but I don't like taking the fucking chance. Oh shit! Where the fuck did you come from? Another close one. God damn, he's... Lucas, you're an asshole. Of course. Anything else in here? Probably not. This is a part of the game where everything just gets fucking annoying. I see you. Oh, I didn't see you. Oh, neither one of them are fucking dead. God damn. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Great, I got one handgun bullet and two shotgun shells. Where's gunpowder? Oh, I ain't got no fucking chem fluid, so that ain't gonna do me no good. What was that? Okay. Shotgun shell, solid fuel. I feel like I'm gonna need that. I don't have a 44 Magnum. Nice. I love the fucking psychostimulants. Nice, I can make... I don't want to make enhanced ammo. Shit. That's the thing, I need regular ammo before I can even need the enhanced. Thank God. I have to find a battery. Shotgun shells. Got the battery. There's nothing in there. It was a bomb. Alright. Well, I'm gonna get rid of the battery. But I have no room for nothing. God.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire. Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
Oh, God. Oh God. Ew.
That only holds
fucking video can cut out on me again. And I died anyway. This is just more annoying than anything. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
Fuck you two!
Oh, shit, you went down finally. So how come you went down so easy this time? Whatever. Let's go. What's coming up next? Anything else in here? '1408, you're next. Another antique coin. Okay. Wait for this fucker to get up and start attacking me. God damn it. Maybe get rid of fucking everything.
Have a nice day.
Well, fuck yourself. It's deja vu already, ain't it? So we should already know how to get this done. So for whatever reason, it won't let me hit the door.
Play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
You're nuts, dude. Alright, well. We already know the code to get in this back door right here. Gotta light it up first. That'll work. Oh shit. So we should already know how to do all this. Fuck that balloon. I need that balloon because I need the quill. I think I do. Aha! It's a good thing we watched that video. We're not gonna make the feet. We're not gonna meet the same fate as Clancy. Yeah, because all I need to do is turn the water off. Any day now.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Gord, where are you?
We're just beyond the pier. That room.
Okay.
Ethan!
What the fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not the cause. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises on your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Finally.
Go ahead and save the game real quick. Now I can get my shit back. Oh, I needed that. I need that stuff. My shotgun, handgun. Do I need any more of this stuff? I shouldn't. Have my handgun ammo. I don't think I had any shotgun shells. Nope. Now I do. Ah. Whoa, I got all fucked up. I need the fucking crank, really? This looks promising. Shotgun shells. Nice. Could always use more shotgun shells. Oh, great. Ah! Fuck you! Oh, shit. I got time to fight you fuckers. Let's go. God damn it. I didn't feel like wasting all my ammo on those guys. God, I have a lot of junk in here. Please don't eat my face.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
Serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Yeah, it is.
That's right, I killed... Fuck. I killed your fucking wife, asshole. God damn. Motherfucker, let me see them eyeballs. You're just ugly. Ow. Really? Oh, God damn it. Fuck's that last eye at? Oh, jeez. Hello. Jack! 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 You like having your fucking name called all the time, asshole? You big ugly son of a bitch. Are you gonna fucking die yet? God damn it. Miss me, bitch. No, I'm not. God damn it.
Ethan, this way.
Shit. Scared me a little bit. Monster.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Well, that was fun.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
But cure Mia or Zoe? Of course I'm gonna cure his fucking wife.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
That's a big ass ship.
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? You're okay. What the hell was that?
Wonderful.
Mommy. This way.
Shut up. Okay, so now we're playing as Mia. Anyway, guys, that about does it for this video. This is part 6. Yeah, six. We'll be back, part seven. The final part of Resident Evil 7. It kind of worked out, seven parts, Resident Evil 7. It's kind of funny. This has been my first Let's Play, and I know I'm not the greatest at it, but I want to thank you, the few that have been watching, and I hope we can continue to do more and do some more games. I still got to do The Evil Within. I got to finish that. I only did like two episodes of that, but I'm not too worried about The Evil Within right now, because I really wanted to get Resident Evil done, because I've been putting it off for like a month. But we're just about done with Resident Evil 7, so I want to thank you all for watching, and I hope you all enjoyed it, and we'll see you all in the next video. Bye.